What's up, Warwick, and welcome to the 2022 Guitar Club Concert. My name is Mr. Boda.
And I'm Miss Wright, and we are so honored to be your MCs tonight.
We wanted to take a minute to thank you guys for all coming out to support all of the middle school students and all the talent they bring to the table.
Yes, we are just so excited that you are here, and we have planned a wonderful show for you tonight.
So let's get this party started.
Woo!
Our first song was released in 1982. It ranked 39th on VH1's Greatest Songs of the 80s.
And not only that, but this one-hit wonder was featured in many different food commercials, including Burger King, Ritz Crackers, and M&M's.
Give it up for your Wildcats singing
Melt With You by Modern English.
Better life, the kind of which never
Well, our next song on the list is possibly one of the greatest Irish bands of all time. This next song won 3 Grammys, and it was a number one hit in multiple countries, including Ireland, the UK, and Canada. Miss Wright, can you guess the band?
Ooh, St. Patrick's Day is coming up. I'm going to guess Flogging Molly.
Not Flogging Molly. Good guess, though. Do you have any other guesses?
All right, I'm Irish. I got this. Dropkick Murphys?
Not Dropkick Murphys. Also a great guess.
The Cranberries?
No. I'm thinking of U2.
Oh, you know what? Did you know that their song, Beautiful Day, has been played live at every show ever since it first premiered in 2001?
That's awesome. I did not know that, but I guess it's only fitting that we do a performance for ourselves. So give it up for the Warwick Wildcats doing Beautiful Day by U2.
Thank you.
band we'll be listening to is.
Who?
You got it on the first try.
Got what?
Not the what, the who.
Oh, the who. Did you know their guitarist, Pete Townsend, was the first musician to ever smash his guitar on stage?
Nice, that's pretty rad. did you also know that the song Joined Together almost never came out?
I did not know that.
Yeah, their album that it was supposed to be released on was actually canceled, and then the next one was canceled again. But when it came out as a single, it was a huge success.
Wow, that's awesome. And now we get to hear it tonight. Give it up for your Wildcats.
Thank you.
this weekend.
So next up, we have See You Again by The Weeknd.
The Weeknd.
And give it up for your Wildcats. Miss Wright, are you okay?
That song was just so beautiful.
Oh, it was a beautiful song. But I thought you were actually bringing the tissue box out to introduce the next song.
Why is that?
Well, the first time the drummer wanted to demonstrate the drum beat, he actually did it on a box of tissues. Shockingly, this was the band's first top 10 hit in the United States.
Wow.
We have Fleetwood Mac singing
Go Your Own Way. Performed by your Wildcats.
Go the other night.
For our next song, the guitarist Robert Smith actually came up with this song, and he felt the chord progression was so familiar that he was convinced he stole it from somebody else. So he picked up his guitar and played it for his friends. And to his surprise, none of his friends knew the song. It came to him so easily that he couldn't believe he wrote it himself.
Not only that, but it's also surprising to know that in 1992, they won the Best Music Video Award for a video that they made in only just 2 hours. So, here for the perfect Friday night jam, here we have Friday I'm in Love by The Cure.
That extra time to look into this. I can't believe all this driver's license drama.
I know, it's kind of unbelievable how much you just researched that.
How could Josh do that to Olivia? Why would she do that? Why would he do that?
I don't know. You seem really bent up about it, though.
It's amazing how much you can learn on TikTok.
All right, so let's give it up one more time for driver's license.
Thank you.
got my driver's license last week, just like we'd always talked about. Cause you were so excited for me to finally drive up to your house. But today I drove through the suburbs crying.
Well, Miss Wright, let me ask you, can you finish this? Bump, 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 bump.
Bump, 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 bump.
too much.
All right, sorry. But honestly, one of the greatest guitar riffs of all time. Can you believe that the lead guitarist was actually embarrassed thinking he made such a basic tune?
It's unbelievable because Deep Purple with Smoke on the Water is one of the most iconic rock and roll songs. Did you know that when they first played it in concert, they actually didn't like to play it live because they didn't think it was a good song, and they were shocked by the crowd's reaction to it.
Well, let's see what a wonderful reaction our Wildcats can get.
shot some stupid with a flare gun. Burned the place to the ground. Smoke on the water and fire in the sky. Smoke on the water. It burned down the gambling house. It died with an awful sound. A funky clock was running in and out, pulling kids to the ground. When it was all over, we had to find another place. Swiss time was running out. It seemed that we would lose the race. Smoke on the water and fire in the sky. Smoke on the water.
That was awesome, but I must say I am super excited for this next song. As a 90s kid, I think we can all agree the 90s is the best decade of music. Man, where's Coach Sirico when you need him? He'd back me up on that one.
Well, at least we can say that the 90s gave us a new genre of music, grunge.
And I did love Nirvana. Two of my favorite songs by them were Smells Like Teen Spirit and Lithium.
Yeah, and Come As You Are is my personal favorite. All right, so let's hear it. Let's give it up for
your Wildcats.
One, two, three, four.
I bet you know this one. Do, 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 do.
The White Stripes. I love it. But how do they do it without a bass player, right?
It is kind of unbelievable. The band doesn't have a bass player. They actually did it with a guitar, and the amplifier just had a bass effect on it, which was pretty cool. And did you know that Jack White actually wanted to use it as a theme song to James Bond? But he thought he'd never get the opportunity, so he just put it in his own song instead.
Well, as an English teacher, I love irony, and 5 years later, wouldn't you know that he was asked to do a theme song for Quantum of Solace?
Now, performing Seven Nation Army, give it up for
your
Wildcats.
Thank you.
comes from the first ever American Idol winner.
Oh, yeah, that was William Hung, right?
No, he never had a chance.
He never had professional training.
All right, well, maybe you know her from The Voice.
Is that Ariana Grande?
No. I'm talking about Kelly Clarkson. Her single, Since You've Been Gone, reached number 2 on the Billboard Top 100.
She just couldn't pass 50 Cent, huh?
I guess not.
Okay, now performing Since You've Been Gone, give it up for your Wildcats. No, I'm not nearly as talented as all of these kids out here. These guys are incredible. Another round of applause for all of the amazing musicians. On a serious note, I just wanted to take a moment to thank all of the teachers, all of the high school students, everybody here that just made this night happen.
Yes, thank you guys again. And thank you also for coming out tonight. We really appreciate your support. So thank you as well.
So for one final song, please give it up for your wildly amazing middle school musician rock stars.
Surprise.
Give it up for the 2022 Guitar Club Concert!